Did you know that IPv6 has no broadcasts at all? That's right, they're completely gone. In IPv4, broadcasts are everywhere. ARP requests, DHCP discovery messages, and a whole series of other protocols. They flood the entire subnet. Every device has to process them, even if the message isn't for them. But in IPv6, broadcasts don't exist. Instead, multicast takes the stage. Need to talk to all nodes? IPv6 sends to this multicast group. Need to find your gateway? Use that multicast router group. Need address resolution? Neighbor discovery replaces ARP and uses ICMPv6 with targeted multicast. This makes IPv6 much more efficient. Devices based on their configurations and protocols will only receive multicast transmissions from the multicast groups they're interested in. That way we have less noise, less CPU usage, less network traffic, and better performance. That means that you can have even larger network segments with more IPv6 hosts than you could with IPv4, resulting in a much more flexible network design. So IPv6, no broadcasts, only smart, targeted multicasts. It's cleaner and it's faster. That's IPv6. For more telecom and networking simply explained, simply subscribe.